Let me wish a very happy Mother's Day to all the mothers present over here. A mother is the most important person in our life. I feel blessed that I am able to thank my mother for all the efforts she has taken to raise me into what I am today. A mother dedicates her life for her children and gives many sacrifices also for their happiness. Mother's Day is the day when we get a chance to show our gratitude towards our mothers. So let us all make sure that we make today's day a special day for our mothers and continue expressing our love towards them every day. With this, I conclude my speech and I wish a very happy and a wonderful day to everyone. Thank you.
जब सर पे हाथ फेरे मैं समझू हुआ सवेरा, तेरी थपकी माँ बताए चल सो जा हुआ अंधेरा। जब सर पे हाथ फेरे मैं समझू हुआ सवेरा, तेरी थपकी माँ बताए चल सो जा हुआ अंधेरा। तेरी उंगली मेरी राह है, मेरा घर है तेरी बाहें, तेरी गोद में मेरी दुनिया तेरा चल आसमां। ओ मेरी माँ, ओ मेरी माँ।
मदरहुड इज द बिगेस्ट गैम्बल इन द वर्ल्ड। इट इज ग्लोरियस लाइफ फोर्स, इट्स ह्यूज एंड स्केरी। इट्स एन एक्ट ऑफ इनफाइनाइट ऑप्टिज्म, सेड बाय ग्लिडा रैडनर। This one sentence is enough to explain the glory and significance of mother in every life. A mother is a pillar and backbone of the family. By sacrificing everything and keeping every time happy all the family, she proves what true love is about. She constantly works 24/7 without taking a break and with a big smile. See, the God was not present everywhere. He created mother for us. He constantly fights against all the odds of the family and keep all the family happy. So on this Mother's Day, show your love by taking care and make this Mother's Day important. Let us pray to the Almighty to keep all mothers happy. Thank you everyone.
Hello everyone. Myself Kehkasha. Today I am going to speak a few words on Mother's Day. Mother's Day is a very special day for me and for all the mothers. Today, I have got a tremendous opportunity to express my feelings towards my mother and all the mothers of the world. On occasion of Mother's Day, sure, no words can describe our gratitude or thanks for our mothers. She is the most precious gift to us from the Almighty. Someone has rightly said, a mother is your friend, your best friend, your forever friend. Mother is a person. She is our first teacher, first guide and first friend. She gets second lease of life when the child is born. She smiles when the child smiles. She cries when the child cries. And she sleeps when she finds her child asleep. To say her thanks and give her respect, a day of the year has been dedicated to the mother and celebrated as Mother's Day every year. In India, Mother's Day is celebrated every year on second Sunday of the month of May. Our mothers are very special. She has lots of responsibilities and does all continuously without getting tired. Always love and care our mothers and obey her. Mother's Day is the perfect time to show her that you are there and always be. I want to conclude my speech with this beautiful quote. A mother is she who can take the place of all others, but whose place no one else can take. With this, I would like to end my Mother's Day speech. A very happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Thank you.
कोख के रथ में मुझे रख कर चलती थी, कितना खुश था मैं माँ। जब मैं घबराया तब तू अपनाया, तेरी चुनरी ही साया।